don't know about you, but I'm not sure what the word fashion even means anymore. Certainly the art of being fashionable becomes easier all the time as well. Anything's fashionable so long as you think it is, and accordingly wear the outfit in question with appropriate flair and confidence. So where can you go and be assured of finding good, cheap clothes? Well, over the next few weeks I'll be taking you, no, not to Portobello Road or Brick Lane, which involves getting up in the freezing cold at the crack of dawn with no guarantee at the end of finding any real gems, but to places like Laurence Corner, the famous government surplus store which has been here on the corner of Hampstead Road for over 30 years. It's by no means the only army disposal store in London, but it's certainly one of the biggest, with enormous quantities of new stuff arriving every day. The sort of shop satisfied customers will probably visit once every couple of weeks for a try-on session to make sure they don't miss any new bargains. And there are bargains, from brand new incredibly warm winter greatcoats to terribly smart summer safari jackets that are very Bond Street. In fact, the Laurence Corner people say they're convinced that folks like Yves Saint Laurent must pop in every so often to copy their designs. Certainly actors like Patrick Mower pop in when they need outfits and inspiration for a new part. And really cheap? Well, you'd be hard put to spend more than £10 on any one outfit. And you can get things like genuine 1940 sailor's collars for just 15 pence. Where does it all come from? Well, mainly the services, but not just the British services. French, Dutch, Canadian, Italian. Defence cuts are a boon for Laurence Corner as manufacturers insist on fulfilling orders, cuts or no cuts. But oddments from British Rail, country bus services and the factory floor find their way to Laurence Corner. This cotton sailor's top I'm wearing is a classic. They've been wearing the same style for 40 years. But even in 1976, it cost just £1.94. Return to the mini? Why not? Well, apart from a few cheap accessories, the bill for all nine outfits comes to just £44. The most expensive item of all, this £9 jumpsuit. Good value? Well, it depends. If you don't like the idea of second-hand clothes, if you don't feel like rummaging through piles of musty, often grubby things and then trying lots on before finding the right size, and if, well, frankly, you'd rather go through the whole process of shopping in traditionally more fashionable areas, then you are better off coming somewhere like the King's Road, where you could get rid of your £40 much quicker on just one outfit. Perhaps something like this jumpsuit. It's up to you.